A very good morning, dear children. This is your maths class. So take out your maths notebook, your pencil, eraser, blue marker pencil and ruler. Fine? Children, earlier you have done the exercise, write the between number, write the before number. So today we are going to do the exercise, write the after number. Fine? If you have learned the numbers 1 to 100, you can do this exercise very easily. Okay? You will write down date here in this corner. And then you will write down the heading of today's verb. And that is W-R-I-T-E, write, T-H-E, the, A-F-T-E-R, after, N-U-M-B-E-R-S, numbers, and put a dash here. Children, you have written the heading, write the after number and underline this. Fine? And after leaving one row of these blocks, you will write here A dot and put an arrow beside this margin line, or inside this margin line you can draw that. Then write 2525 and put a comma in a separate block. Then draw a sleeping line here. So children, what number will come after 25? 25 number belongs to 20 series. So you can count after 20. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. So you will write here 26. Now leave one row of these blocks. Then write B dot, put an arrow, write 1717, put a comma. What number will come after 17? After 17, 18 will come. Okay, so write here 18 and you have to draw a sleeping line with blue marker pen. Write C dot, put an arrow, then write 9, put a comma and draw a sleeping line for showing blank space. Okay, now what number will come after 9? After 9, 10 will come. You know that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I have written number 10 here after 9. Okay? So 10 is the after number of 9. Right? Leave one row of these blocks and write D dot, put an arrow. Write 1, 2, 12, put a comma and draw a sleeping line for showing the blank space. Okay? So children, what number will come after 12? 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay? Right here, number 13. 13 is the after number of 12. Okay? So children, for saving the space or saving the page, I have drawn a standing line here in the center of this page. And after leaving two blocks, I have drawn a margin line, red margin line also. Okay? So beside this blue standing line, write capital cursive, put a dot. Children, make an arrow. And beside this red margin line, write 3939. Put a comma. Draw a sleeping line for showing blank space. So children, what number will come after 39? 39 belongs to 30 series. So you can count after 30 also. If you cannot tell quickly, like 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. So 40, 40 you will write here. 40 is the after number of 39 and put a full stop. Fine. After leaving one row, you will write here F dot, put an arrow beside this red margin line, write 46 and put a comma. Draw a sleeping line for showing blank space. So children, 46 is the number of 40 series. So you can count after 40 also, like 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47. Okay, right here 47. Come to next. After leaving one row of these blocks, you will write here G dot, put an arrow beside this red margin line, write 73, put a comma, draw a sleeping line for showing blank space and put a full stop. So children, 73 is the number which belongs to 70 series. So You can count after 70, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74. So what you have counted after 73? You have counted 74. Right here, 74, 74. So 74 is the after number of 73. Fine. 8 here, 8 after leaving one row of these blocks. 8, 9, 9, 99. Put a comma here and draw a sleeping line for showing the blank space and put a full stop. So children, number 99 belongs to 90 series. So you can count from 90. 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99 and 100. Okay? Right, 100. And children, if you have learned the counting from 1 to 100, you can do this exercise very easily. So children, we have completed today's work. And children, in the same way, you will do this work at your home. Thank you. Bye-bye.